Ik ben Piep. Hoera! Ik ben Piep. Hoera! Piep, piep, piep. Hoera!
That was my last video. 24th of March was my daughter's birthday, so...
It was released on the 25th, the day after. And that's exactly to this day. It's the 25th of August today, 5 months ago. And it has actually been an exciting couple of months because in these 5 months, I have been training for La Marmotte. I've been cycling a lot. If you look at my face, I will focus a little bit better on my face. I lost a little bit of weight for La Marmotte. And I've been cycling a lot, like a lot. So I'm stronger than ever. There's not much left in those arms, but in the legs, it's good. I'm the fittest shape I've ever been, I think, weight-wise as well. And I've done some pretty cool video projects.
At the end of March, I had developed a little bit of a corona depression. But when the weather started to improve and COVID rules got lifted, I started to get better as well. Because we could not do large group rides or any races, me and a couple of friends went on adventures in our own area every weekend. We had a lot of fun, got stronger by the week, and I really look back at it as a really fun time on the bike. Next to that, I also did a lot of awesome video projects. I recorded some films for Live Slow Ride Fast Media, and with the movie Dirty cancelled, I made my very first cycling documentary.
Now it was finally time to do my own videos again, so record this video and be back. I'm going to prepare for La Marmotte. It's next week on Saturday.
Okay, let's pause the video here because I think it's a great moment to explain a little bit. What did I do to prepare for this Marmotte? Fine tune the bike. Yeah, some last minute maintenance. Let's start with the bike fit.
So we just did Martijn's bike fit. If you want to see a full bike fit video, go check the video at the end of this video. And now we are going to do my bike, and I don't need a bike fit because I have one. So we have my measurements, but we're just gonna put it on my bike. And I have some new shoes, and there's one thing I hate, and that's putting cleats on my new shoes.
First we started with my old shoes, so I was set on my bike properly with my old shoes, and after that, when my bike was set up, we switched to my new shoes and fitted my new shoes on the right measurements of my bike.
New shoes, new cleats, and tomorrow we ride 200k, so I will test my new shoes tomorrow thoroughly.
First day after the bike fit, 200 kilometers a day, and I don't know if it's the new shoes or the saddle that has been raised for like 1 centimeter, but I'm flying today. I'm doing like 300, 350 watts and I can keep on pushing, and it's amazing. So thank you, Dan. Great bike fit. If I have legs like this on the Marmotte, I am very, very happy.
Now my bike is fitted to my measurements. It is time to do a last checkup. And for an important event like this, I always like a fresh chain and cassette as well.
I always like this part.
Okay, the small maintenance I can do myself, but for the real work, let's bring it to a Shimano service center.
For an important race like this in the mountains, I always like my bike to be checked by a real mechanic, so I bring it to the Shimano service center around my corner.
And I always want to do it like 2 weeks before my race, so if there's any major issue, we can still fix it.
Just got a message, my bike is ready, so let's go, let's pick it up.
I got a new handlebar. It's a little bit smaller and it's the Aero
handlebar that normally goes on the System 6. So I put that one on the Super 6 and just looks really sleek.
By the way, if you want to know what this screw is, I wanted to get a GoPro mount for this bike and it was almost impossible. So I just drilled a hole through here and mounted a GoPro mount myself. And if you put your Wahoo on, you don't see anything, so that's great. And yes, I have a panther print skin for my Wahoo. And I love the new aero handlebar. It's a bit smaller than my older ones.
I'm good to go. So for the coming weeks, stay tuned because I'm going to make some awesome Llama Mod videos. I hope it will not get cancelled because everything around me has been cancelled, but this is the last event that that is going to pull through. Fingers crossed, but will be an awesome event and I'm going to record as much of it as possible, so stay tuned for that. And also, what do you think of my new lens? It's an old vintage lens, so it's very, very old and I have to control it manually, so I have to pull focus like this. This also, this thing. Wait, I have to focus on it. Oh. Really cool. Okay, so thank you for watching. This is the end of the video. See you next time. Kijk, dat is dus die lens die dit weekend nog had. Maar ik kan dus nu vanaf hier. Dat is die. Hij is toch een mooi beeld.
Hij is heel mooi
spelen. Kijk, nu kan ik op je ogen focussen. Nee, niet alleen niet.
Kijken, maar je kijkt,
ja, maar ik moet toch focussen, dus dan ja, je moet kijken. Ik wil ook dat je een scherm